interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Bam.
The 13th episode of the Quantum Leap Revival series is now upon us. This episode is called Family Style, so let's get cracking. Family Style sends Ben into the body of a young woman who's part of an Indian family that's struggling to keep their family restaurant afloat. They owe $30,000 to the landlord, who apparently also doubles as a loan shark. So if they don't make that money tonight, their beloved restaurant is doomed to burn to the ground so the landlord can collect insurance money. Meanwhile, in modern day, you got Ian shocked to learn the truth about their betrayal in the future, as they're the one that eventually tells Ben to leap in the first place. As per usual with this show, the episode that follows a shocking revelation is mediocre slash average at best. I mean, in case you forgot what happened last time, we learned that sometime in the nearby future, an older Ian leaps, ending up in the body of a bartender that tells Ben to leap in the first place. This episode doesn't really give us any more answers as to why that happens, though. Instead, a majority of the episode just kind of deals with Ian feeling like crap because they may have threatened the entire mission by essentially backstabbing everybody and leaping. And because they felt bad, Ian takes a day, hangs out with an ex, and their ex helps clarify a few things, primarily that we should just trust Ian's ability to make the right choice, whatever that might be and whenever. I could have told you that, though. That part of the episode felt a little bit filler to me. I mean, but thankfully, I do really like Ian, so to see more of them is always great. The leap storyline dealing with keeping a family together was also fine, but nothing revolutionary. As I like to say sometimes, I do enjoy the smaller episodes of Quantum Leap that deal with more important slash intrinsic value stuff like this, so I don't hate the episode. I don't. But given where we are in the season as a whole, getting that much closer to the finale, I would have probably preferred to see something much more detrimental to the series as a whole, something that answers some questions that are still lingering and plaguing our minds. I want to see more of this Martinez character. I want answers as to what's going on with Ian. I want more Janice. I want more talk about Sam or Al or ultimately where the leaps are heading. I want something. And then after that, then fine. Deal with keeping that family together. I don't care. But because it didn't have any of those really, really important things, the episode mostly felt somewhat empty, filler, and kind of pointless to me. So overall, I don't really have a lot more to discuss about this episode. Maybe you do, though. Maybe I missed something. So as usual, please let me know in the comment section down below what you thought about this episode, Family Style. And if you have any more theories on where we're heading next, let me know, and as for YouTube, you guys know what to do. Hit that like, subscribe button, and bell to be notified when I come out with my next review for the Quantum Leap series. And until then, peace out.